But, you know, how did you guys feel when, you know, President Obama was elected president? How did that make you feel? What were you feeling?
Actually, I was really honored. He's the one that requested that Tuskegee be president. And so doing, we had a choice seat. We all stood out for us. We was there and got the medal and everything else. And this is a replica of it. What the real medal is in the Smithsonian Institute in Washington, D.C. This is the medal.
To answer your question, sir, I didn't think I could really see the day that a black man would be elected president. And I figured it out that the young white people, not the ones that came home with me, that turned the table. Excellent job, and even when I watched the news today, there's still some people yakking at the things that nobody else can say anything about either. I'm proud to have lived to see this happen.